Hi guys, just wanted to show you the latest snare drum that I've just built. This one is a 14 by 6.7 and it's made from four different woods. In the middle we have Indian ebony, and then the next wood as you go towards the edges is Bocote, and then the one after that nearest the edge is Ovangkol, and then the very edge of the drum where the bearing edges are is Elm. This drum is fitted with brass tube lugs, brass triple flange hoops, and the snare strainer is a DW mag in gold. It also has the DW3P butt plate as well. So I'm just going to give it a little tap and let you hear how it sounds.
Okay, catch you again next time.